First baseman, we're going to work on our forehand picks. Here's the way we do it. We're going to take our decision-making process and prepare for a bad throw. We're going to anticipate that that fielder is going to throw the ball somewhere low in the ground. It's much easier to anticipate low and go up high and catch it than it is to stand up here waiting for the catch and then, oh, there it is down low. The other thing is make sure that when you're making this, we're practicing this drill, that you position your lead leg, your glove side leg or your mitt side leg to the inside of the ball so you can catch it out here. I have another video that touches on the backhand. This one here, we're gonna touch on the forehand. So we're gonna position ourselves where our heels are on the base. You do not need a base for this drill since you're gonna be practicing this at home or against a wall somewhere. It just helps for me to demonstrate. You can use a towel or something else if you prefer. But in the meantime, I'm gonna use the base. I like to start when I'm playing first with my heels somewhere touching the base, and that's gonna allow me to move around on the base accordingly. So for this one here, it's gonna be an overhand toss. I'm gonna bounce the ball towards the left side of my body. My first baseman's mitt's on my left hand, and I'm gonna do a forehand pick. So this way, and I'm gonna just snatch it on the outside of my leg. I'm just gonna snatch it. So I'm preparing my step to make that play. Here's a common mistake that first basemen make a lot, is they'll step to the outside of the ball and catch it like this. This is a good way to get yourself handcuffed, and it's, look how deep I'm catching it here, as opposed to going out this way and catching it that way. It just doesn't quite feel the same trying to field a forehand on the inside. That's a backhand. So check out my other video on that for this drill. It's just gonna help get your coordination down from your step and sweep picking that ball with ease.